McDonald's in the world has a cool story.
Thank you.